Tiny To is a miniature model of the City of Toronto that was originally built about 32 years ago, and it's on display in the front entrance of City Hall. The city has decided that they're ready to update the model to reflect how Toronto has evolved since the late 80s up until today. The Centre for Creative Business Innovation brought together Humber students across a few different programs to work in an interdisciplinary way. Their challenge was to create a new model that's updatable and reflects how the city has evolved over the past 30 years.
Last year, we worked really on what we wanted to do. So we had thousands of different ideas. So we have our app ideas, we had the model idea, we also had an idea for the table. So we just tried to flesh out all the ideas, present them to the city and say, hey, what's interesting?
This year was mainly working on troubleshooting the files and ensuring that every file works well when they're 3D printed and make sure like there's no problems at all. And there are always going to be hiccups, but doing that makes it easier for other students next year to come in and ensure that they are able to not just build the model, but also improve upon it as well.
Through Humber Center of Innovation Network, the Center for Creative Business Innovation collaborated with the Barrett Center for Technology Innovation, which allowed our students to be able to access a lot of the high-tech equipment in the facility. Students accessed the 3D printing lab, the laser cutting equipment, as well as the industrial design carpentry studio. Their final design included a three-layer approach, where the base layer is a vinyl map of the City of Toronto. Resting on top of that is a laser cut acrylic where the cut lines are the city blocks so that each city block can be removed in a modular fashion like a puzzle. And on top of the acrylic is a 3D printed building. It's a challenging project because the students have to address many different challenges that the city has presented us with. One is that the model has to be updated in a way that makes it modular so that they can continue to update it as the city continues to evolve and new developments are constructed. Another example is to make the model and the exhibit more interactive for visitors to City Hall.
I think that Tiny.to holds a lot of potential for the future, especially on the augmented reality side of things. Like it can be a tool that will help a lot of people to access a lot more information about the installation itself. But also it will make it more interactive, and I think that's the goal.
You can point the camera to any one of these objects and you can get some information about them. For example, this is a Royer Center and this is a CN Tower. The idea behind this entire app is basically work as a foundation for the next year's students to expand upon.
Students in the internship had to work in an interdisciplinary way, which pushed them to be able to communicate across disciplines in a way that they had not yet had the opportunity to do as students. The internship creates a real world environment where they're working with a real client, such as the City of Toronto, on the Tiny.to project. And they have to overcome challenges and solve problems as they go through the project. And each year's internship is going to build on the work of the previous year's group. That will make the resulting model that much more interesting, interactive, and it challenges students to always take it to the next level.
I would highly recommend this internship to other students because it's quite the learning experience. And in the real world, you don't have the guidance you do with Tiny.to.
Tiny.to has been a fun project. I won't lie, there's a lot of trial and error, but I feel like once we have laid a foundation of sort of what kind of strategies and methods we used to build the physical tiny model, then future groups should be able to work with that information and develop it more to continue with the Tiny.to model.
What I like about the opportunity was the chance to work on something that's related to the city. Like, I'm new here, I've been here only for about 7 months, and I wanted to have something that kind of made me feel closer to the city. Like, I want to feel like Toronto is my city too.